On the snap, Morse fires a punch, but the rusher isn't affected. The rusher brings up his hands to counter, but Morse is one step ahead. He quickly executes a snatch trap. That's elite hand usage and mental processing. When watching his film, take notice on where he finishes his blocks, because it's incredibly important to Josh Allen.